Trap House Mob.
Roll another one.
Sit up, never like you know it's supposed to pack it with the most
time in the video review.
Sit up, never like you know it's supposed to pack it with the automatics. We gon' set them to have it. Wait. Hey.
Woo!
I'm back. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be a hair review. I've got it here. So the hair is called Poker Face Hair, and it's something new to me as well because I've never heard of it. But listen guys, my budget this year, the struggle this year has been real, so I just had to go for something that matched my budget, okay? But yeah, let's get into this hair review. So guys, this is how it came. I got three bundles and one lace frontal, 24, 26, 28, and then I got one lace frontal, which is 20 inch lace frontal. It came in 5 days. They're a new AliExpress vendor to me. I thought, let me just take this risk. So it's Waterwave, Remy Hair, Curly. I'm gonna leave the link to everything in the description box, so make sure you check that out. And please, while you're at it, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. This is 24 inches, guys. It comes with a hair net. But yeah, let's see what the quality is saying. So, like, because this is such a new hair vendor to me, Poker Face Hair, like, I don't think it has a reputation. I was even struggling to see if it would be worth it. But I thought, you know what, let me just take the risk because, listen, my budget is tight, yeah? So, I had no choice but to purchase it. It was 125 pounds, I think, but I'm gonna double check. I'm gonna leave it all in the description box. If I show you lot the weft, can you see soft? And the fact that this hair, Poker Face Hair, does not even have a reputation, guys, like, it's not like it's Ali Pearl or, you know, them popular AliExpress vendors that everyone's always yapping on about. Like, this is just, girl, if you're trying to save money, this one's for you. Listen, I'ma tell you guys a real tea, and I might just be acting up because that's how gassed I could be. Fingers running through, no shedding. Actually, not gonna lie, I'm seeing a little bit of hair coming out at the end, but it's very minimal, but you know, it's curly hair anyways. 26 inches again. Well, they all came in a hairnet. That's a good thing. 26 inches, guys. And you see how slick and neat, just how bouncy it is. Look at the bounce. So 26 inches, guys, listen. When I get this installed, yeah, I'm not gonna know how to act. I'll show you lot the weft of this one as well. So this is 28 inches, the longest length. And I'm gonna show you guys, like, I can tell it's gonna be long, like, once I wet it. Do you know the Waterwave look, like the wet look? I'm excited. Stretching it out. Defo true to length. Wait me till I get it installed. Lace frontal. I'ma smell it. It smells like, you know, new bundle. But yeah, like, listen, guys, the switch up is about to be real. I cannot wait. Poker Face Hair. This is the first time. I was even struggling to get reviews on it, but I thought, why not take the risk, and I might as well just put it out there. Put Poker Face Hair. Anyway. Oh my god, my hair. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So this is the end result. Like, hold on, I don't know if I should have it like this or like this, but yeah guys, so this is it. Feel a bit, it's a bit too thin, but we move. Guys, what do you think? Like, girl, it has a 98.8% positive feedback, so that's how you lot know. But obviously I feel like more light needs to be shined upon poker face hair, because literally, guys, I got this on a budget. I don't know, the quality is good, yeah, but obviously for the price it matches, and it's even better than what I expected, because honestly for £120, three bundles and one, oh yeah guys, it's not even a lace frontal. Imagine it's a closure. My hairstylist told me today. So my voice, hey. So I'm going for the wet look, so I'm literally just spraying it, and obviously when I wet it, it gives it a more wet look. Like, the water wave effect is so sexy, so obviously, you know, that's what I'm going for. I'm gonna add mousse to it. Where's my mousse? So I'm gonna add mousse. Christian Dior, And I'm using the argan oil mousse, this one. Don't know if you lot can see. It's almost finished, but you know, we move. Hey, hey, get me lit. Literally, I don't think it even needs a lot of mousse, because do you know the freshness of the hair? Literally just got it installed today. And when I tell you the sleekness here, this is why I love curly hair, because it's just bouncy. I just think curly hair is definitely my fave. Like a lace frontal, I keep saying lace frontal, sorry, it was a closure. I only discovered today. Listen, I think I'm so clumsy, guys, because when I tell you I received it, remember I've already reviewed it, and then I was bare showing you lot, oh, the lace frontal, the texture is amazing. But these times I went to my hairstylist today, she was like, this isn't a lace frontal. She was like, this is the closure. And I was like, oh my god, I didn't even realize it's a 4x4 closure. My hairstylist said the closure is not suitable for me. I meant to get basically a 6x6 closure, but instead this is a 4x4 one. And I don't know, like, I get what she means, because it already feels a bit like small because I have a big head. Yeah, so I really recommend poker face hair, because I don't think many people know about it. And honestly guys, look, my fingers literally just run straight through with ease, no tangling as you can see, and it came literally in 3 or 4 days, so I highly recommend. Also, I got an closure 20. Oh yeah, it's right here that it says I got a closure. But when I typed it in on AliExpress, I typed in lace frontal with bundles, and this is the deal that came up as well. So I assume that I received a lace frontal, and that's embarrassing, because it's only today, yeah, when I went to my hairstylist, she was telling me how this is a closure, and it's a 4x4 closure, and obviously 4x4 is the smallest closure you can get. So she didn't recommend it, but obviously it's what I had, so I couldn't really do anything. But she said she'll try her best, and you know, she actually did. Basically, she recommended that in the future I get a 6x6. So if you're wondering what closure you need to get, 6x6 closure would be the best one for you. That's in terms of closures, but obviously for me, I love my lace frontals. This was just a mistake. I'm gonna have to make do with it if you think it's worthy of a purchase. But I would say one thing which I regret is not having an extra bundle, which is another thing my hairstylist recommended. I need full bundles, because even as well, I have a big head, but that's not the point. The fact is, she said that because I order long lengths, so I think the longest here is 28 inches, and enough. And my hairstylist stays coming with the tips for me, so I'm bringing you lot in as well. You lot know that the longer the lengths are, the thinner my bundles are on my head. So she recommended as well that if I want a fuller head, like if I want the hair to look fuller on my head, I should get shorter length. So even like an 18 inch would make my hair look full. So that is something I'm definitely taking into consideration. Yeah, so in particular, it's this side that I'm seeing the thinness, because it's full at the front, but I wish there was more like bulk at this corner. That's just one thing that I'm definitely going to take into consideration. And if you're in doubt, Don't say I didn't warn you. Next time I'll get full bundles if I want to get long lengths like I have already. So 28 inches longish. Because the longer the length, the thinner it appears on my head. If I did have an extra bundle, it would look even 10 times better. But yeah guys, that's everything. I literally got installed today. I'm so happy with the outcome. Obviously, like I said, next time in the future, I'm definitely gonna get four bundles rather than three to make it have that bulk effect. Closures are easy to maintain. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.
Roll another one.
Said I'm never like, you know, it's put you back in with the motor bags. We gon' set up time. I'm just wetting my hair. I hope you lot like it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. She like the way that I dance. She like the way that I move. She like the way that I rock. She like the way that I woo. And she let it clap for